Oh shit, get off me, get off me, get off me. Hi there, welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 2 Remake. I'm gonna go pick up some stuff we left earlier. Not today. Yeah, we left some stuff up here. There's some gunpowder. And, yeah, boards. Definitely need those. Here's gunpowder. This room still freaks me out. It's like piles of elephant shit or something. Oh, is that what I think it is? The hit pouch? Oh, yes. Thank you. I mean, I could have had two extra item slots. What's this? Some guy's scribblings. Yeah. Not too important. Too many noises in here. Okay. Now, where is that guy? Over there. I'm gonna pick up this knife. Whoa, yeah. Bye bye. Gunpowders. I'm going to save this one. I'm going to swap this knife out for the other one. I've already used it a little bit. Not really much, though. I'll save real quick. I hate doing things over again. Just in case something happens. Okay, I want to try to board up this window over here. Oh shit, there's already one there. Nope, he's not gonna let me. No. I guess we'll have to take him out. Come on, Claire.
Damn it.
Five, six shots. Yeah! What? He's still getting up. Come on, Claire. Give me name. Eight shots, he's still trying to get up. Die already. Damn. Better not get up again. I don't know if any more are going to come through this window, so I'm going to board it up anyway. Really wish I had the boards the first time I came through here. Really helps. Oh shit. Two more. Yeah, seriously? Of course I got that body hanging in the way. Get off me, get off me, get off me. Bastard. You think I am a chew toy? I don't like having to hold down the left joystick button to run. With some ammo. Missed that the first time. Now I got the bolt cutters, I can cut this thing. Okay, what's this? Ah, electronic gadget. Looks like the detonator. Gonna need that for that C4. The green herb. Use that now. More boards. I don't have the hard key. Oh man, someone's trying to come in. I don't have to fight these guys. Locker room, CAP. It's good to know. Alright. Come in. Hopefully they'll all come in. Come on. Don't miss. No, I just want you to fall down. Alright, that's good enough. Oh shit, there's one right there. Up, up, up. Come on over. Alright. Hopefully there's none over here. All right, we're good now. I don't like those zombies, that's for sure. Think we need the detonator yet. It looks like we're done with the bolt cutters. So we can go ahead and discard those. Of course, you can't do it while you're in the item box. Running a little low on ammo. Could mix some gunpowder, but I'll wait. Take out the flash grenade. It's always good to have choices. Okay, discard this thing. Make sure the flash grenade is active. Save again. Now, I was looking at the map earlier and I realized that there's some handgun ammo out here I missed. So we'll grab that. Reload. Got that valve handle, we can go in the steam room. Hey guy, what you doing? Just hanging out? Gonna chase me again? All right. Yeah, he's not gonna catch me though. Back in his creepy ass room. Which way do we go? The other way. Okay. Down here should have some handgun ammo for us too. Oh shit. Is that someone pounding on this metal door or did that come from downstairs? Could have been the guy at the window there. Sounded more like metal though. Okay, let's open this locker here. CAP. There we go. Okay. Use the valve handle. Anybody hiding? Oh, there's somebody right there. Excuse me, sir, don't get up. Don't make any moves. I will shoot. Sir. Okay, fall on the ground then. Seems like he's dead. Kind of weird. Been sitting there for a while and just suddenly falls. Gunpowder, it's good. And empty. I just know that liquor that we saw earlier in the last episode is going to be out here. Yep, there he is on the ceiling. Gotta move real slow. Don't make any sound. Some more flame rounds. I really don't like this. Real slow. Hopefully the sound of that rain. Oh shit.
What the fuck? Is that?
Probably trying to jump scare us so we run. I was gonna say, hope the sound of the rain covers up our footsteps. I think he heard us there at the last minute. Sounds pissed. More flame rounds. Much appreciated. The red herb, we'll skip that for now. Battery. That we need. Now we can detonate the explosives. Internal memo. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Looks like a safe combo. Yep. For the West office. Alright. Okay. First aid spray, got some gunpowder sitting there. Let's see what we need. Failed to authenticate account. Insert your dongle key into the USB port. I don't have a dongle key. Anything else? Nope, didn't look like it. Now we're gonna go back out there with that liquor? What if I don't want to? Hello? Where are you at? Just move real slow. Probably gonna be right in the middle of our way. Oh shit. Could probably run past them, but I don't know. Let's see if that'll get them. One shot right to the face. Nice. Fried him. Diamond. Don't have the diamond key. Oh, we're back here. Where is he at? It's all raw. So we're gonna need to get that detonator. Can't take it out. We gotta store something first. Put the gunpowder in. I don't need the knife. Guess I'll just leave the boards in my inventory in case there's something to board up. Let's go to the West office first. See what's in that safe. Should be pretty safe in here. All right. Left 9. Right 15. Left 7. There we go. Ooh, another hit pouch. Sweet. Now we can carry more junk around with us. do like that. I shouldn't, but I'm going to save again, just in case. Okay. I'm sure if I played this game again, I'd be able to do it without all this running around. It's all about finding the pattern, what you need to pick up, and what you need to do when. Where's he at? Oh, he's up the stairs. No, I'm not up there. Come down here, sir. No, sir, I don't want a hug. Sound. Okay, let's put the battery in here. Now it's ready. 10 seconds. Sweet. Well, that sounded like a licker. That sounds like a zombie. Where is he at? Not seeing him. Okay. Okay, so we're looking for the maiden. It's the maiden, the bow, and the snake. Looks like the maiden. Oh. It's hard to tell. It's all scratched out. Yep. Maiden medallion. Alright, now we got all three of them. Alright, something's gonna come jump out at us. I know it. Yep, here it comes. All right. I love one-hit kills. There's a zombie. Where'd you come from? Oh, is that the guy that was hanging from the ceiling? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Switch back to the handgun. Can you move it? Looks pretty heavy. Damn, she's strong. This way. Go the other way. Let's see, where's that guy at? Sure moves around a lot. There he is. Alright, so we got the third medallion. Go ahead and put that in there. Should save first, but I'm not going to. I've saved enough already. Find a way out.
like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found a way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here.
Uh-oh.
Let's go.
He's not doing well.
Are you okay?
No. I... Just go.
He's gonna
save yourself.
Come on. It's bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
Now, if this game is anything like the original, there's going to be a boss fight coming up here pretty soon. Hopefully I have enough ammo and healing items. We'll probably find out in the next episode. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.